I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. Today it's a top 10 summer fragrances. Enjoy. And on this summer list, and this is a niche list, so we've got a top 10 and a few other fragrances that I wish I had bottles of. So we've got, in no particular order, we've got La Maison Hedonic, and this is 1793, a fragrance I've spoken quite a bit about. And moving along, we've got Gallivant Stories, and this is Brooklyn, lovely fresh fragrance. Moving along, we've got Sarah Hood, and this is from the house of Fragrance Dubois. As well, we've got KS Susskind, and this is Fresh Skinned, a beautiful fresh fragrance, and that is, to my nose, unisex. Moving along, we've got Algabra Perfumes, and this is Scent of Paradise. And then next to it, we've got Nishani, and this is Hasivat or Archivat. And we've got in the list too, from the house of Sarah Baker, we have Atlant, and as well a modern freshie, and this is so versatile, from the house of Amouage, we have Reflection Man. And of course, a femme favorite in my collection, you all know this one needs no introduction, it's Anne from the house of Nishane. And moving along, next to it we have Byron Mann, and this is from the house of Byron's Perfumes. And lastly, but not the least, of course, this is from the house of Algabra Perfumes, and this is the City of Jasmine, a lovely fruit floral. I love this fragrance, and I've done reviews of most of these fragrances. I'll link those reviews down in the comments below. I hope you're enjoying summer wherever you are. Take care. I shall see you soon. Bye.
That's what I see in this advertisement.